I live for this shit. And this has been the longest time away from tour that I've ever had in my career.
I was like, damn, bro, I feel like this is the longest.
Yeah. I feel like I'm myself again.
Lucifer.
It's been a long time, man.
Well, we haven't been on a tour bus like
forever. I haven't been on a real fucking tour like in a minute, bro. It's never been this long in my life since I started touring. I feel like, yeah.
Hats off to everybody here, every department, the way this has all come together. Thank you guys, for real. I know this is a lot of fucking work. This is epic. This is really big. It feels, it looks, it sounds.
Parental advisory. I think you should add drugs. I think that, like, we can make this sound.
I want the stage to light up four bars later than it does.
Either when my verse starts, which would be eight bars later, or happen.
Yo, that fucking church is hard. That shit is so tight.
The hands are hella I was hella stoked on this. The final thing where they showed the church for the final time and there was all this smoke at the bottom, I wanted the smoke to
make the church
like hit the snare.
It's so crazy, like, this whole entire fucking room will be filled, like, in a couple days. And people don't even know what goes into it.
How does signing a vinyl not give you anxiety but glossy paper?
I
watched some of
you. Hold it out for me. I have a phobia of like glossy photo paper. I can't touch it. It's like scratching a chalkboard.
Legendary tap in.
You got a Rolex. You're not gonna dip it in a Frappuccino and then dip it in some lasagna and then dip it in some queso. You know what I'm saying? But like a grill, if you eat with it, you smoke with it, you basically, it's like, you know, I got a quesadilla in my grill. You know what I'm saying? So it's like, you get it going up, you ran up.
Yes, sir.
Hey, growing up, my boy Black, man, he had some little catfish. Yeah. He cut the whiskers off. Uh-huh. He was like, hey, I got some sharks. I got some baby sharks. They died, though, like, you know.
Stuck the scissor in
there and just hit like, caught it and snipped. He, like, didn't get it all the way, so it was like a little dub. But we was like, man, that's like hilarious. Some fish endangerment. We was like, hell no, ain't no sharks.
A whole lot of hype, a whole lot of build up for an hour and a half on stage, and so that moment passed. And nice that I'm like kind of nervous and almost maybe not feeling it or irritated about something or not perfect, because when I go on stage, I take it out like on the stage and I feel good, and then it's like, it's 180.
This is our new bourbon. Comes in a black can. This is like the coolest thing I've ever been a part of in my life, and I'm very fucking proud of this. So let's sell a million fucking cases. Let's get it.
Cheers.
Stretch some skinnies out.
Stretch the skinnies out. I ain't got much. I'm in the girls' jeans.
Make sure my mic and mic stand are there. My mic stand.
Is that? It's there.
And I would like to first and foremost welcome every single one of you.
Put the hours in, put the work in. So I try so hard to be perfect. But sometimes shit feels like a burden. Cause I still ain't shit but a
Let's fucking go!
Yeah.
Good shot.
Ooh.
Put me on something.
No!
Man, chill that shit, all good, man. All love, all love. Respect, man. Respect. Let's get it, man.
As you do.
100. Respect.
How you doing?
Hey.
Yo, pull up to the after if you want to.
Hey.
Are you ready for it?
Elevate.
It's gonna be fun.
Yo! Stop!
What's that?
Stop! G, stop! You gotta go. You gotta get ready. Stop! G, stop!
It's a great first show.
Yeah,
to you, running out of breath and you're out of shape.
You who couldn't,
yo,
who
come
had
on,
to fucking
stop.
Fall on a table trying to avoid the titty twister.
Came with my old gang. Yeah. 20 of us walked up. Fuck you, man, you need to see I did.
What you mean?
Bitch, you got me fucked up.
Oh, man.
Had her on her come and get talking shit, you trying to start what? Better have them bottles ready. You got me fucked up. Bitch, you got me fucked up. Bitch, you got me fucked up.
Damn it.
Spilling drinks on my retros. Chill, chill, you making a mess.
And then this shit is a real gem. I made this shit when I was 18 years old, man. You can't find this one. Crazy. That's how I roll my dog.